for Nintendo, because I mean the price are really low on that month.
I don't get it too.
Oh, today playing Peach again.
Playing Fox.
Oh, I didn't know that. Okay. Yeah, I said I didn't follow it much recently. But neutral heavy already. No large commitments for both players. And I don't know, is it actually safe on shield, the down air for Fox?
It isn't. But he landed behind, so it was hard to hit him out of that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably.
He did the up tilt after that because it's safe on shield. Mm-hmm. He got punished after that. That's like what most Fox players like to do.
Yeah,
it's like with zero suit, nair on shield into jab. It's just safe.
Yeah, probably also Peach's toolkit is not really good out of shield, right?
Yeah.
So he can do it. And we don't see actually anyone leading right now, but a lot of percentage. Still pretty neutral, even.
That was unsafe side B, but he got punished. The Phantom hit on the second hit.
Is Phantom thing?
There was a spike.
Okay.
So,
I thought it was a sour spot. Okay. Wow, that was a nice edge guard. Just a single jab. Really frightening.
Yeah, Peach Mob is in. Okay, nice tag. No tumble there.
I don't know why, but it seems like no one is actually leading. It's just back and forth. But he gets a kill with fair.
Nice conversions there.
He got really much out of that.
From one hit.
I didn't know Peach has a good combo.
Peach has crazy stuff, like really crazy. But she's like one of the most technical characters in Smash.
I've seen
that. So much going for her.
Also with the float cancelling and stuff. Also fun to play there for. And Suda definitely a player who can make Peach look good.
Fox is now really having trouble to kill. Because his confirms don't work anymore. And Peach can just jump out. So he has to hit like a back air or up air.
It's going to
be really difficult.
If he keeps the stock, it's going to be a really tough time for Smuff. It's just also so heavy on the mind if you can't take the stock.
Yeah.
You see him throwing out a lot of food boxes, but nobody really.
Denka is challenging him like with his fair.
Did he just double grab or was it the spot touch?
I think
that's the last animation he grabbed it.
I didn't get that.
You didn't get that, okay.
Okay, grabs.
Wow, 164 and still living.
The grabs won't kill at all for Fox.
Tough time. He gets back on stage quite easily.
Tries to go for the jab up smash, but hit him with the wrong hitbox. Dash tag might do it now from
Dash tag.
Peach, yeah.
From Peach?
Yeah, Peach dash tag is nice.
Okay.
Yeah, he knew up smash wouldn't work there, she popped out way too high. So nice up air there.
Well, Smuff definitely needs to keep it safe right now.
Ooh.
What a trade.
Zdenka's really loved those rolls.
Mm-hmm. Wow.
Only second hit.
The last pixel right now.
He has a stitch. And he drops it. Oh, that was so nice.
That was just a slow death.
Yeah.
You saw it coming from above.
That looked really funny. I like that.
Yeah. What a silly guy. Did you see his pillow? He always carries around the Yoshi pillow.
Yeah, like a lot of Yoshi players like to do that.
Really?
Yeah, in Germany also.
Okay.
Yeah, Nagiko Ruku also does this. He has the blue pillow,
Yoshi.
I think. Yeah.
So they like, I don't know, like dispersed all over the world, and then like Yoshi's assemble.
Oh, Blue X2 is also a Yoshi main, and he also always carries like the biggest Yoshi plush.
Alright, again, both players playing safe, a lot of footsie games. And
the Dreamland is probably the best stage for Fox.
Why? Because of the platforms?
Yeah, because the platforms, and he can just carry you up with the up airs. And, but it's a little bit difficult against Peach.
Like, yes.
If he messes it up, then Peach is out of the percentage, so it doesn't work anymore, and then he has all the trouble again of trying to kill him.
Which is also really like a peculiar air move.
Another stitch, but he throws it away.
He throws it away. By the way, he didn't see it, like, only after he threw it.
I think he saw it, but he misspaced it a bit. Mm. So.
Yeah, definitely heavy for Fox because.
Oh! I don't even know if that was a true combo, but.
Yeah, but still, I mean, if Smuff doesn't do anything and Zuya just goes for it. Just using the moment there. And. Yeah, that's gonna be some tough time again for Smuff. Because 82%, not really in kill percentage right now.
Well, I think now down air to up smash should do it, because he's really light.
Okay.
Or neutral air to up smash.
I'm quite amazed that Zuda is not much stuck in shield, so I only notice it right now that he does a lot of movement, almost no shielding.
Yeah, he's just float cancelling all over. Mm-hmm.
His movement.
Which is kind of dangerous, because against Fox in kill percentage you don't want to jump around all the time.
Oh.
Oh, messed up.
Probably got the wrong hitbox, right?
Yeah.
Why did he hesitate at one moment? Did he want to look him in the eyes and like, please go in?
Nice.
Nice
smash. Waits out the get up attack.
I don't think Zuda ever did that game, the get up attack, but he just got it.
Yeah.
Maybe it was a gut feeling, something like that. But still, 102% to come back is tough. Yeah, misses the edge card. He's still in a good position. Wow.
Oh, the fair. And Fox is so light.
he just falls fast, right?
Yeah. So he's a fast fella, and yeah, he's really light. One of the lightest characters. Yeah. Wow, that kill.
What?
Yeah, there's this thing that when you buffer a certain move or you jump out, then you can survive just a bit longer with some characters.
Okay.
Like with Captain Falcon, you just get hit, and then in the blast zone you jump, so you survive a little bit longer. Or with Zero Suit, you down B.
Okay.
You can survive a bit longer. But Fox, he doesn't have any of that.
Ah, okay.
You can jump with Fox and he will survive.